All right, guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another episode. Just knocked off work, so figured I'd make the most of the afternoon. I'm going to go for a walk through the mangroves and see what I can find. Not too hopeful to get a crab or anything because it's the middle of winter, but it's a fairly hot day. Hopefully something's out and about, or I might end up just getting some oysters. We'll see what happens. But yeah, going to head in there now and have a look, see what I can find. All right, so just down here at the local mangroves, just around the corner from my house. Fucking spiderweb. Just having a look. Can't really see too much around at the moment. Hopefully try and find some crab holes, stick my arm down, but not very hopeful. Go for a walk. Looking around. Yeah, so might end up just grabbing some oysters or something like that. There's oysters everywhere. But I'm hopeful for a crab, fingers crossed. Yeah. Gotta look under all the logs and everything. So many little hidey holes a crab could be sitting under, but I'm not too hopeful on finding one. I know that they love to sit under stuff like this. Kidding. What the hell is that? Big drum. Highly doubt there'll be one sitting under that. Penzoil, come pick up your shit. Any crabs? Nope, don't think so. Yeah, I'll keep looking around, see what I can find. Alright, he's just under here. Don't know how big he is, he looks legal, but he's got himself hidden underneath that. Let's try and get him. Oh. Holy shit. I got one. Oh my god. Holy shit. Alright, that's the last thing I expected to catch here. Holy shit, I have a mudcrab. Mudcrab catching cook, let's go. That's literally the last thing I expected to catch here. Oh, yeah, you better look at him. Righto, guys. Mudcrab. It's my first ever mudcrab caught that I've caught by hand. And I am stoked on that. He's definitely legal. I'm so stoked that I'm frothing on that. So first ever mud crab caught by hand. Caught literally 2 minutes around the corner from my house, middle of winter. He's so docile. And, oh, not really. Oh.
All right, micro catch and cook it is. I'll go home, cook him up. I haven't got anything to cook him with here. So, yeah, first ever mud crab catch and cook. Episode 9, let's get it. I don't even have anything to put him in. Like, I didn't expect to catch him. Actually, I should probably check if he's full. We're gonna check if he's full. I don't really get bitten. I haven't done this before. Feel there. Oh, he's not too full. There's a lot of pressure there. So he must not be very full. Yeah, there's a lot of pressure there. So he mustn't be very full, but I literally do not care. I've just caught my first mud crab by hand. Been here for 15, 20 minutes. I've caught one. Not even 5 minutes from my house. Beautiful day. I do have the drone with me though, so I can get the drone up, go for a fly, and yeah, we'll go back and cook him up. So stoked. He looks sick.
Between just you and me are nothing but bed sheets. But where I'd rather be is up beside your body. I'm just stuck behind a wall. You're begging me to climb. The bed will break, I'll fall. But there's no crossing back this time. Lean in close and close your eyes. Grab a hold and love all night. Skin to skin will be alright. Cross into the
All I'm gonna do is put the crab in a plastic bag and leave him in the freezer for about 20 minutes or so, half an hour, and that should put him to sleep. But he's real ready to go. He's well alive now. So, put him in the freezer. Put him in the bag. I'm gonna put him up here, put him back in the freezer, leave for about 20 minutes, and he should go to sleep. And so he'll be nice and asleep by the time he goes in the water once it's boiled. Sure, you use salt water as well if they're from the salt, so it makes them keep their flavour. And yeah, you don't really want to be using fresh, it takes away a lot of the flavour. So yeah, that's why I've brought it down here to cook. But yeah. Should be pretty good. Just while I'm waiting for that water to boil, I figured I'd quickly run back inside, grab the drone, get it back up, and try and get this sunset that's about to happen, because it looks like it's gonna be absolutely sick. See you up there.
We'll go, but lie back and let it be, cause we don't wanna take it slow. I'm dancing in the skies, touching your body. I'm floating on cloud nine, the way that you're moving. Lean in close and close your eyes. Grab a hold and love all night. Skin to skin will be alright. Cross into the other side. Diving, there's no going back. Driving on a one-way track. I know in the morning it may be.
Alright, so he's been in the freezer and he's pretty much asleep, pretty well asleep. So I can pretty much put my hands around, nothing's gonna happen. The water's boiled. And all we're gonna do is just drop him in. Just like that. Oh, hang on. as you can see, he's already starting to get orange. So I'll let him boil. I'm pretty sure it's about 15, 20 minutes or so. And then we'll pull him out. Tuck it back on. Don't want to let too much of the heat out. Yeah, so let him boil for about 15, 20 minutes. Then we'll pull him out and give him a taste. What do you want? 5 minutes, 28 seconds left. And tell you what, the crab is looking amazing. Hang on, steam. Go away. There we go. That looks awesome. Alright, so I cannot wait. I've got my ice bath ready for as soon as it's done. And this is going to be pretty good. Not too sure how well you can see me because it's getting pretty dark, but we're getting there. 30 seconds left before I can pull the crab off. And I am keen. It smells amazing. I don't know if you can see the steam coming out of it. Ooh, it smells good. Holy shit. It smells so good. I cannot wait to pull it out. How long is left? 12 seconds. 3, 2, 1. All right. We are on. Oh, I cannot wait. I've been waiting for this for about 2 hours. Turn the heat off. Lid off. Oh, it smells amazing. I cannot wait to pull this thing off. Get him out of here. Oh, far out. Jesus. Okay, it's a lot harder than you think it would be. Alright, got him out. And straight into the ice. So he's straight in the ice. I don't know if you can see that. I'll turn my phone torch on. But how good does that look? He's straight in the ice. Looks amazing. All right, guys, so it's currently dark, so I'm not 100% sure if you can see me. Got my phone light on, but the crab, he's cooked. He's not quite cooled down yet, so he's cooked pretty well. My dog keeps trying to eat him, so. I'm gonna crack his shell open soon. And I've got him in ice, just waiting for him to cool down fully. But I'm gonna crack a nipper open, eat a nipper, see how we go. Right, look at that. Oh my god. That's so nice. GoPro, but can you move, boy? Ready? So just hold the nipper in your hand like that. Hit it open like that. Oh, all the juice is pissing out. Oh, that's good. Yeah, he wasn't very full, unfortunately. But that looks good. Shell in my nipple. Alright guys, got a little bit too dark outside for me, so I'm finishing it off here. Make sure you like if you enjoy this video and subscribe as well. Means a lot. It helps a lot if you subscribe to me and give my videos a like. Just want to grow, all that kind of stuff. It'll keep me doing videos like this, and if you liked it, then yeah. So, I'm going to end it off here. I'm going to eat this crab, then I'll see you in the next video. See you then.